All right, now new on midday. With the holidays slowly approaching, many people are already spending money on gifts and travel. And according to a new study by creditcards.com, 39% of air travelers will rack up credit card debt from booking flight and lodging over Thanksgiving and Christmas. The study also found millennials are most likely to travel and pay with their rewards points. Debit cards.